is Radio City. This is the £1,000 song.
Adele's brand new single, Cold Shoulder, on Radio City 96.7. Half two is the time. The Sound of Money this week is Take That and Patience. That's the song you're listening out for in four. When you do hear it, dial us up on 0151 4720 967. 0151 4720 967. And not that I want to spoil the fun or anything, but I don't know if you can hear The Sound of Money this way. That is £1,000 flicking up against the microphone of Radio City. Somebody has got to win that. It could be you, and you could be the first caller through on 0151 4720967. I'll say that again because I got excited. 0151 4720967. When you hear Take That and Patience played in full, could happen next, couldn't it? Duffy and Mercy on Radio City 96.7, 19 minutes before 3, it's Glen Hunt in the afternoon. Now, the song we played before Duffy was Take That and Patience. As soon as that song finished, we opened up the phone lines. The regular phone-in number to the studio here at Radio City, which is 0151 4720 967. Take That and Patience, by the way, is the song you are also listening out for all week long. Every time you hear it played between 8 and 6 weekdays on Radio City 96.7, it's your cue to call and win £1,000. It's as simple as that. And who's our lucky winner right now? Well, it goes to the first person I answered the phone to. That person is Kathy Johnson from Kirkby. Hey! You've won £1,000, Kathy.
It's actually for me and Flora and Nancy. It's all for us in the office.
Oh, you're going to share it amongst your workplace, are you?
Yeah, we're going to share it.
Oh, well done, Kathy. You're very generous sharing that out with your work friends. But thank you very much. Well, listen, thank you for listening to Radio City at work.
Oh, thank you very much. We've been at it all day.
And as you are...
Station in Liverpool.
Thank you very much. As you are the first winner today and this week, I've actually got the £1,000 in my hand, Kathy. We've got two of our ground crew, Maddie and Katie. We're going to bring the £1,000 round to you right now. Yeah, we're going to bring it round right now. Okay. All right, shut up with the plugs. Thank you very much. You won £1,000. Kathy Johnson from Kirkby is the winner of £1,000 right here on Radio City 96.7.
The Sound of Money is music to your ears. And the music's on Radio City.
The £1,000 song on Radio City.
So we gave away the £1,000 on this show when we played Take That and Patience in the last hour. I promised, as this was the first winner, that we'd send the £1,000 directly round to them with a couple of girls from the ground crew. And an added bonus, we've also sent Rik Vaughan round there as well to deliver the money with the ground crew. And he's on the phone now.
Cheers, Glenn. So I'm outside now at Mersey Flooring in Aintree, and we're after the legendary Kathy Johnson, who's the very first ever £1,000 song winner. And she won in your show a little while ago, and we're just going to go inside the place now. It's on a massive industrial stage. Hey up, is Kathy about us all? Crikey, there's quite a few in here. I'll be interested to see exactly who gets the cast today. Let me come round and grab her. Hello, Kathy, how are you?
I'm fine, how are you?
I'm good, but in this envelope here, can you see all those pound notes?
I can, yes.
£1,000 worth. You're the first ever £1,000 song winner. Congratulations. The big question is, how many of this lot are you going to have to share this with?
There's five of us.
Oh, crikey. You still have a couple hundred quid there for a drink. Well,
yeah. Yeah.
Well, listen, congratulations from everybody at Radio City, and thanks for making us your number one choice.
Oh, thank you very much.
You're more than welcome. Kathy Johnson at Mersey Flooring in Aintree. And Glen?
Yes.
It could be you tomorrow.